Hey guys, Captain Mom again here. I'm just going to come with Minecraft. You know PVZ, right? PVZ. Long zombies, yeah. Yes, I should. I'll be showing how to make it. And this is the things you'll need. So, yeah. So, we're just going to do explosion quick off our cherry bomb. So, here we go. Goodbye, zombies. Oh crap. Oh, it looks like a doom shroom thing. Yeah. Oh, it's a big razor. Okay. Not what I expected, but I suppose I want to make it peaceful. And time is set day. So, let's just remove this. So you will need warm, yellow, same way, red wool, orange, wait, you will need orange wool, TNT, button, green wool, redstone, mention repeater. So, I'm just going to do like a squad up this and then make it bigger. This will be four long, and four, why? Four times four, I suppose it is. Do the same, and just get started with it. I'll go speed. Well, I'm not really going to speed. I'll go as fast as I can. Sorry. I am not just that loud right now. Okay. Okay, now what we'll do is fill some TNT in. Okay, now we're done that. We're gonna be now to make the face. So you have to do this. Very simple, and you have to do that. And then just do this. It's very simple. We'll be done with the face. Now we have to just make this. Three up. Then do this. Three times. No. Yeah, just that much. You can't just be that far, actually. I'm gonna do the same thing. I think that's too deep. Okay, I think that. Now three. One, two. No, there. Now it's this. The same thing on the other one. And then we'll explode this again. I'll just go as far as I can. This is hard. Okay, now we've done that. Open one a bit and then the short TNT. It's saying it's better if we try to do this in creative. Okay, now that I've finished, all I have to do now is do it soon, but the weird thing about what I did is that they're so close to each other, which is how they actually should be, but I kind of put them too close, but they look nice. Okay, now to do this, I would prefer covering the redstone, even though I didn't make that thing. Anyways, it doesn't really matter if you have it or so anyway. Now to do, we just get the redstone. Let's go behind it. And just put redstone all the way here. Doesn't mean you're done. Yeah. You have to place, you have to do the repeaters. So, repeater. Repeater, then you do another repeater there, and another repeater. Just put it anywhere, basically. Okay. Now what you have to do now, just choose any block. I'm just picking a random block. And put it, and put the redstone on the TNT. Okay, now we're done. Let's see this explosion. So, this is a Cherry Bomb, but we're not complete yet. We need a jungle fence, and I didn't put in the list zombies. So, let's get peaceful, uneasy, game time set. Like, I forgot. Okay, let's do this. Go. Now that we made the place for the zombies, I just place them in. So we're gonna do zombies, I know you're out of your cage, but you don't have to be scared. Run. Please don't see a puppy. Oh, so that's how it looks like. Oh, it's the biggest crater I've ever seen in Minecraft. How did this smile takes it back, by the way. So I've got a gun. Well, this is a texture pack, a normal texture pack, but I made it. This is the real texture pack that's simply shot by copy and pasted it and then made my own one. And that's how you make your own. I'll show you a video on how to make one if you really want to make one, but this is a gun. This is the dinosaur. And this is the bullets. So it says TNT in the middle. TNT. And this is the buff cap, even though when you put it on, you just have a left cap. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. And I will make another video soon. Goodbye.